Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's Poland, and they take on Scotland. And he might be through here. Lewandowski! Just what you would expect from one of the best finishers in the world.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. In with a chance. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. This could be dangerous. And is this the moment for Lewandowski? Still a chance. Can he convert? And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And the cross smuggled away. And that'll be Poland's throw-in. Getting in there to take it away. Oh, very effective. Can he put it away? Trying to lob the keeper. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over.
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Couldn't quite hang on. And holding on to it at the second time of asking. Well, they have the ball once more. Lewandowski, and a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And play halted, free kick given. There to take it away. Perfect tackle. And that pass could be troublesome. A goal! An exceptional performance this. 4 to the good now.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Free kick awarded then by the referee. An example of how to press. This looks more than decent. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Just not looking confident in possession. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. He's in behind. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And here's Lewandowski. Good numerical situation. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Callum McGregor. Well, clattered away. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And given away by Poland. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. Twenty minutes remaining. Promising sequence. And a good-looking ball. Can he apply the finish? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Can he finish this? Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. So two substitutes to come on in one go. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. And I think the threat has been averted. The high press was on, and the chance is on. He's driven in the corner. Zielinski. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. He's beaten his man. Five minutes left. An effective challenge. Well, visionary passing. Clears it away. Being egged on by the crowd. I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.